I don't even go in the water in Ark.
See, I go in the water.
What is? Alright, I'm gonna go do the little streamy stream thing and stuff. Is it a good volume? I want to be loud enough because the music is kind of important. I need to look at my, oh boy, I can't even use my mouse. Well then. I can set this stuff to ultra. Oh boy. Alright. Let's, fine. Says it. Changes will apply after a restart. I gotta restart the game. I wanna see what this looks like in Ultra. I feel like it's gonna have me using my my keys and my keyboard. Hello, youngster. So yeah, I can't like actually use my mouse at all. Whoa, noodle nut. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and pop this the live on screen and make sure it's gonna everything's gonna show up. Oh, bear with it for a sec. Alright, come on. Look, I want some like full immersion in this, alright? Screw it, the border's going too. Alright, now I have to see if it's gonna show up. Okay, it does show up when I tap back in. Good. I'll play it if you buy it for me. Alright, so how does the screen look? I wanted to make it like super unobscured. And also how's the volume and everything? What do you mean there's borders? I took my borders away. Look, I got this. Ready? No borders. I don't know what you're talking about. Alright, so I don't know how this is gonna actually play. Because I can't actually use my mouse, I'm having to use the keyboard, so I feel like I'm gonna have to use my WSD keys, which is gonna feel weird, because the last time I played this was actually with a controller. Make sure my brightness is all the way up. Alright. I'm technically starting early, but it's okay. Alright, let's see how it's gonna take me. The music in this game is so beautiful. There's no actual, there's a full-on deep story to this, but there's not an actual, it doesn't actually tell you what the story is. We are going deep. I wonder if it'll just let me use my WSD keys. Or can I use my mouse? Oh, I can use my mouse. Oh, I can't. Alright, that's cool. Oh, so, alright. This isn't that bad. This is weird though because it's inverted keys. So I should be able to jump out the water. Nope, I can't jump out the water yet. All right. This game is like super heavily based in Sirtmosa. You never know. We could see something like that. I'm probably not gonna get all of the little shells because there's a thing you can get that I haven't actually got them all. You can get these like little shell things. But I don't think, can I not? I don't think I can, yeah, I can't go that far. Look at that big fish. Oh, wait. I don't know how to actually click stuff. Sorry, I'm clicking a bunch of buttons. What's that? No. Alright, I don't know. That just, Alright. Come here, big fish. Ah, so that's what my shift does. Cool. He is chonky. I do know there's some things I can discover out here like this. I just watched that fish just came out of thin air, right? Aqua size? Oh, what are these then? Is there something over here? Oh, it's a seahorse. I got a friend. All right. Oh, is that another one I see? Oh, I think I've already done that one. Alright. And now we go to this. There's a... Mini Moses. Go to the big shark thing. Ah, this. So when I sit on it, I can like flop through the different fish. Oh, it just... This poor fish. It just ate all the fish. Watch it. Will it do it again? Oh no, don't do it. These things always look like sushi to me. Like big rolls of sushi. Yeah, it tells you what they all are and everything. There's another one. I am a fish whisperer, yet somehow I can never survive marine dinos. It's like a weird pandemic, you know? This game is honestly, like, visually satisfying to me. You see the big shark? Big shark. I can go up here, by the way, and breach the surface. That's creepy. What is that? Can I ride it? Weird looking sea snake. Oh, shell. This game pretty much will tell you, it tries to tell you the entire story through visual interactions and the music. Honestly, I think it deserves a lot more attention than it gets. Oh, I didn't think I can go through it. Well, look, there's the shells I've been collecting. There's two of them floating up there. You remember that swirling void you see at the beginning? Come on, bear with me. My mouse is being dumb and making stuff feel weird. Alright. I was doing it so I can, like, move it around so you can see it. We give what seems to be a piece of ourself in order to bring back some of the life to this little part. Now we can... Oh. This is my... this part. Ready? Ready to go. Come back here. Look at it. All right, I can leave the big fish alone now. Shepherd of the seas. Totally. Look at these though. These are definitely, not built by the fish. Interesting. So it seems here we got some people, kind of look like me, but walking on land, carrying a table of the coral, and then some ancient hieroglyphics we see. Oh. And over here. So, as you can see, we've missed a shell. But it's okay. These will be like our little levels, and we'll see them every now and then. Atlanteans? Honestly, that's actually a good thought. Could be based off Atlanteans. There's no explanation of, you know, how we even actually got here. My robot. He hurt my robot. Now it's just like dead silence. All right. Well, clearly we just go straight, right? But where's the fun in going straight? Oh, you don't like this area. Come on. Going down can't be that bad, right? It's not so bad down here. Leather boys. Bear with me. Look. Remember, the controls are weird. Alright. Granted, this does creep me out just a little bit with the eerie silent 2.0 aqua size. Can't tell. Oh, alright, I went too far. That's not creepy at all. Look at the little crabs. The horseshoe crabs. Look at it, it's so cute. Oh, wait. I never noticed these. Look at it, it's so cute. I actually never noticed any of those down there. Scuttles away. Oh, look at those. Some fancy little light. Don't think there's any others. Alright, so now the thing you probably really want me to do, right? Like, writing stuff is important. Like that thing. I don't know if I can ride that. Can I ride it? Come here. It just ate that poor unsuspecting fish. I don't think I can ride it. No, I can't. Alright, what is this? Interesting. That's an eyeball. Let's touch it. Well, all right then. Tension builds. I believe that signifies the first level done. Bear with it, it does have to load, it loads whole areas. Oh boy. Alright, let's see how bad I do. The dolphins. Oh, there's the shark. Oh, and down we go. Oh. And here we are. A new little calm area, it seems. We just witnessed a murder, guys. You saw it here first. Alright. Seems we're in more of a coral reef area now. Oh, dolphins. Dolphins, come back. Oh, here's a thingy. Ooh, puffer fish. Look at the little balloons. Totally. Port them all for KOS. What is a shark statue? There's another, what are these? Look at the little sea. Oh, the sea noodles are gone. Look at the little noodles. Look at them. Look at the little noodle things. They're so cute. Sorry, I get easily distracted. Where's my dolphin? Oh, wait. If I cannot run into stuff. Look at them all. Some of them do flips and it's great. Oh wait, is this one I missed? I've never seen this one up here before. I thought this said vagina. Look at them, they're like really small dolphins. Come here, I need to see where to go. Oh, it made a noise. How far out here can I go? Not that far. The little mini dolphins make noises. Come here, I must love you. Look at it, it's so cute. Sorry, I've never seen those before. That was the cutest thing I've ever seen. Oh, I was like, I know there has to be a shell here somewhere. I'm sure you're ready to see what's in this cave down here, right? Oh, more noodles. Look at the noodles. Keep wanting to press spacebar. So I'm gonna sit on this, just... Whoa, those are some big noodle boys. Look at them honking, looking. things. Alright. I'm not actually gonna stand on it, I just wanted to get the thing. And I think now we can go here, right? Yes. Well, back down we go. Are you ready for our wild ride? And here we go. I missed a shell. I missed the shell. I'm sad. It's okay. Oh, hello, orcas. Fish friends? Where'd all my fishies go? It's all dark and gloomy in here now. This is like super creepy. Let's go touch the blue goo. So what do you think so far, guys? Is it anything like you thought it was? The game was gonna be? Ooh, orcas. That thing just murdered something in front of my face. So you can kind of see now how it doesn't, like, there's a story, but it doesn't exactly tell you the story. I know you want me to ride the orcas. Can't deny it. Yeah, the lore is pretty obvious, though. So that was really kind of like the first level, I would say. And now we should be going into like some of the more deep stuff. Don't worry, I'll look at every picture I see, like this. What is this? So, kind of looks like the circle that came out of us. Big shark boy up there. Mini me's. What's behind me? Ah, the shells. Oh, whoops. I only got one shell this time, apparently. Interesting. Oh. Whoa. Something like that, I feel like. We'd call him Fish God, I suppose. Come here, Sharky. What are you? Ocean white tip? Oh, it just... Oh, I can't control him. Look at this. What is that? Looky. This should be, yeah, humpback whale. Can I take him up here? Oh, he eaten the fish. Oh. I can make him jump out the water. Can I make him go into the big thing? This. There we go. Hmm. guess now the only choice is to go. You speak well. Guess now the only choice is to go down, though, right? Officially on the bottom, it seems. Aww. Oh, whoa. Look at this boy. This is a goblin shark. I know that just because I know sharks. Or basking shark. I was close. I would lie. Look. It's not creepy at all, though. Look at that. The nose threw me off, because goblin sharks actually have, like, the nose like that, but they have a bunch of teeth, and I'm big dumb. That's kind of, this thing is kind of scary, though. The big sunk. Scream. Scree, you know what that mouth do. Don't worry, Scree. If you're still on after I've finished the game, I'll come and make Lurdu babes. You might actually enjoy this watching this game, Scree. It's kind of really calming and peaceful. I wouldn't say it's scary, but it definitely, you know, is interesting. Calm for now. Look at that big boy off in the distance right there. It's not creepy. This looks like this was a bridge once. It makes such a weird noise. I think that's the only one down here. Alright, let's go up. It's my wheel noises. Look at the fish. What is this one? A striped marlin. Rude. I would not punch it. Oh, this looks creepy. I would not punch it in the face. How dare you? Same thing. It is not a sit. Same thing. Ugh. Orange. Random chain. Mm-hmm. Scream missed the seeing the shark. Oh. I guess first things first, we look for the obvious things. That's a good sign. Is it under one of the throat board, maybe? I mean, I can ride it, you know? Oh, what are these? Eagle rays? See, are there any more? There's usually a one or two whenever these have, whenever you come into the things like this. Alright, these are like called sunfish or something. Yeah, see, sunfish. I guess I can go in here. The deep, dark, scary cave. Chain has to lead me somewhere, right? Oh, this just led me back to the entrance. Alright. Let's go. This way, I guess. No? Found it. I found a chain. Dark says what? What was that noise? Did anyone else hear? Oh, it's unnaturally bright in the deep ocean. Look. I can promise you this game isn't supposed to be realistic. This way. This is a cute little spot. you just had to ruin it. There's a shark thing up here. A scalloped hammerhead. What do you mean the amount of lag? I shouldn't be skipping any frames. No, I'm not skipping any frames. Oof. Denied. Let's go sit on the sharky. Aww. What this? Oh, look at the little Amanamanites. Okay, cat, don't. Alright. Look at them, they're Amanamanites. That's what they're called. Amanamanites. Yep. Little tentacle shell boys. What are these then? Can I jump out the ocean with these? No, it just likes to go sideways. Well, I didn't want to get back on you. Get out of here, you fat thing. The little squeaks are so cute. Aww. Thank you for the raid, Roxoth. And thank you for the follow, Aop205. Oh, that looks like a relicanth, something like that. What is this? Oh! Lionfish. Love lionfish, they're so cute. More relicanth. This is. I don't think there's anything up here, is there? I like to explore everything. Grow with me. I think, to put it in perspective, I've spent 2 hours on a tutorial before. sparkles. Look at it, it's all pretty and glowy. Oh, there's a sharky. Oh, look. It's our shark god. Welcome back, sharky. Aww. Is there anything back here? Oh, there is. George. Alright, we'll call him George just for you. Alright. Screw, choose one. George or Bruce. Alright, we'll call him Bruce. Or Borge. We'll call him, No, we can call him Juice. Juice with a G. No, it's Juice with a G. Coming to another place. This is a bigger one. That's what she said. At least the music's still going this time. This looks like a big arena. Look at our M&M Knights. Alright, we're on our third one. Looks like we got that one and then only that one more to go. You know what this game makes me want to eat right now? Some Funyuns. Oh yes, look what happens when I go in the water. A spiritual place. I feel like every time it does that, it's really the person giving a piece of their soul. Whale sharks. Sorry, whale sharks are adorable. No, we give the soul to help. We gave a piece of our soul to heal this. Also, you all know what I'm about to go do. The most important thing of this game. I don't want you. Get out of here. No, I don't want you. Stupid ugly sunfish. I want the big pretty boy. Well, that one's coming right for me. Oh. You show pretty boy. Can I jump out the water with you? No, I can't. Oh, but there's a shark thing. Look, sunfish are ugly. Sometimes there's a thing where I can do a thing, and I don't see the thing that I can do the thing with, so I guess we're gonna keep going. Alright, down into the big temple looking thing. Why the fish no follow me? Well, we got some more what we can call them Atlanteans. Oh, it seems we have missed some shells now. Big sad. Oh look, there's some of the life water, I call it. What is this? Hmm. What's this? Looks like some sort of energy source giving water that they harvest, maybe? Then it shows them carrying the orbs, putting it in the ocean. Looks like it rises the coral reefs like we've been doing. Which I already have my own theory of the game. Yeah. I already have my own theory of the game, but I'm trying to get this where you can have your own theory of it as well. I'll go over it afterwards. Also, hi Fallon. So I see the big scary thing. I see the life water. Alright. Looks like it sat on the life water. That person's holding an orb, almost like they're controlling it. Like with power. And it seems that that power broke and shattered the reefs, and they slowly are dying. Alright, I guess we keep following the trail. Oh, a squiggle eel. So you see how all of them are walking? I wonder if this used to not be underwater. Oh, there's a shark thing. Oh, I want to see what the squiggle eel is called. I don't think there's any... Whoa, what is that thing? I want to ride it. Can I ride you? I'll ride it in a second. There's important story stuff we gotta take care of. Well, alright, so... what is this? We have... the shark boy. Seems like they're carrying the corals to him. And then I guess we stay here. We have what looks to be the first reef we did, which exposed the manatee. And then we have the orcas we did, and we just did the whales. And the fourth one looks to be squids, and it looks like the sharks at the top. And then you got hashtag Lord Helix fossil at the top. The Omnomnites. Oh, I want to ride you now. Can I ride you? I can. It's a coal. Oh, it's the thing I was talking about. The coal can. Yeah. Looks great. I like to ride a lot of things. Uh-oh. Well, that doesn't look good. Seems this actually fell in here. Huh. Oh, I see another one. What if this is really just us evolving and letting technology take over the world? And eventually it ruined our oceans and cut off all of the life. And slowly killing the planet. Instead of using the technology to help the planet, they used it to gain power and thus destroying it. It's a blue whale and a baby blue whale. I guess it's gonna give us a little ride down. Look, more. Sperm whales. I'm pretty sure those are the sperm instead of the humpback. Whoa. And the blue whale. Bye, whale friends. Bye, whale. Well, this looks fun. Just taking the atmosphere for a second. Goblin sharks? These are the things I was talking about earlier. Anglerfish. Wonder if I go up if there's anything on top of these. But Scree, you would like it so much. At least watch a little bit more. There's a part you might want to see. And it's coming up soon. Fallon tells Scree she needs to watch a little bit more. That's a name. They're like little sea centipedes. She would really enjoy this. Sharky! Juice, come back! I feel like they're There has to be a shell somewhere, right? Oh, it's a tiny squid. What do you think this shell would be? Ooh, maybe up there actually. Ah, yes. All right, down we go. This thing looks like a mouth, an angry mouth with teeth. Oh, there. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. Explosion. Oh no, not juice. Juice, no. Juice. He ran away again. But he touched him. We touched the juice. Oh. Look at those. I think those are the sperm whales, actually, aren't they? Look at the or the giant squids. Time to write it. I want to ride the whale. Can I ride the whale? I want to. I can. What is the sperm whale? Alright, let's see what goodies we got down here. Can I swim through these? Do they move? Oh, it does. Are there no thingies, no other fish I can bring back down here? I guess not. Alright, well, as we go through this tunnel right here. This is where stuff starts to get real interesting, especially when we get to the final place. This is our fourth one. Look at the giant squids. I like how squiggly their arms are. But now it starts to get real interesting. I think everything from here on gets really important. Sharky or juice. This isn't creepy at all. I hate those things. That's not good. Oh, sorry. Excuse me. Hate the noise of those so much. Oh, look, it's creating the robots. Ah, yes, we went through a big, big scary thing. Well, now it's making those. Oh, what's this? Like little, I like little robot eels. Yeah, that's in the cube. Wait, it's showing the life water in the cube. There's me. Wait, am I a robot? The life water is in me. I'm a robot, apparently. Does it let me play it again? Oh, it does. In case Thom missed it. Showing that the same life force that's in the little mini robots and in the big thing and in me apparently is there. So am I a robot? Wish me luck. Yeah, they hurt a lot. Alright. God, look, I'm not dead. It just hurts me a lot. They like sway in weird directions. Ugh. Oh, I didn't see that one. Sort of made it. What is that? Juice. I guess we really are a robot. I mean, look at me. Choose. Choose, no. Can we get an F for juice? Rest in peace. We'll be missed. Don't look back, keep swimming. No, don't look back. Okay, keep going. Look, trees. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, give me a sec. I can stand. Look at it, it's like a little, it's a little, dino frog thing. Look at the tiny frogs. Alright, you're gonna miss the noodle though. And now we're back under the water. Robot, how can we swim in the water? Look. They look like dolphins almost. You thought I played games without dinosaurs? Ha. That thing. What kind of shark are you? Oh, that's the weird shark with the saw blade. Almost missed it. Oh. Okay, they're like little, I don't know what you call those. All on little ominoms. Yeah, that sounds like a good word. See if there's a shell or something around here. Oh, it looks like a T-Rex. I think it is a T-Rex. T-Rex skull. think there'd be one of those shells around here. See where the rest takes us. Is that a nom-a-nom-noms? Awawa? Oh no, it's close. Though this is the thing that's in Path of Titans that you can catch. Look, we're way up high now. What's that? You see him down there? Not the itchies. Alright, now because I know you want to see this. No. See, I always play dino games. graceful the noodle is. So I need to open this one, it seems. Well, excuse you, sir. To the other side. Oh look, you can see the itchies and the lasmo and the ammonites. Oh, excuse me. Making some noises back there. Sorry, I'm taking a lot of screenshots because I just love this game. It's always so pretty to me. I wonder if I missed anything. So I got that one. Look at it, it's like a little mini Mosa. It's like when you forget to feed your baby Mosa. I wish there was a Mosa, to be honest. It'd be really cool. These are the other things. Tibbs is like a real Atlantis now. As we're jumping off here. Does this place look familiar? This was the place from the little spirit area we were in. A swirly vortex. Let's go in it. Now there's just one in the center. It's juice. That was a really fun part. I must reclaim with the land once again. Basically, this one used the power to help the world. Oh, the fish follow me, by the way. Wow, I suck. Look, someone that uses a their mouse for their direction instead of their keys is a So if we sit here, we can watch the whales jump out the ocean. Hello. Welcome to the stream, Death. With the lights. Oh, pretty good. Just enjoying a nice stream. That is it. However, I can keep moving for the credits. What do you think of the game? So you see what I mean, how it kind of tells a whole entire really deep story, but without actually telling the story. Yeah, I mean, It's short, but I love this game. That's why I said I would do one whole playthrough of it. Actually, another game I want to share with everyone at some point. It's called Numa, and it's a very extensive puzzle game. I feel like it would be very enjoyable for people to watch as well. Rest in peace, Juice. And you can basically just chill here on the end screen if you wanted. And on, thanks, Dark. That mean or Death. That means a lot. I don't know what my start button is. I don't have a start button. And now we come back here, and so we have chapters we can go through. And then you have the meditate where you can actually. Oh, I actually missed a couple. But you can actually go back and look at the fish that's there. So, yeah. I'm mostly just gonna stream that for now since I probably should sleep. But I wanted to share that with everyone since I finally was able to get it. Somewhat of a short stream, but I'll be streaming later when I wake up. Thank you all for coming, and I hope you will join me on the next time I do something like this. Give me a moment. Aw, thank you, Noodle Nut. Let's see, I was going to pass everyone off this another but I don't seem to see anyone currently that I can do that for. Ah, here we go. Hopefully that's the right person. I think so. Hopefully. Alright. I hope next time I can see you all when I plan to do Numa, because that one will be way longer. Trust me. Right. Enjoy.